I'm thankful for my family, as always. I'm grateful that I had the mother that was such a blessing, that she taught us all how to be good human beings and kind to each other. And I'm grateful, too, that I've spent 40 years on Days of Our Lives, and I've loved every minute of it. And I'm just grateful to still be around. Anna is still going. So thank you.